oyster mushroom identification. They will be growing unequivocally on wood. They usually grow in a shelf-like arrangement. Cap and stem are all one piece, and the true gills will grow from the cap down onto the stem. That stem is almost always off-center if it's present at all. Spore prints will be lilac tinge to white. I found these growing on alder. Enough talking. Let's go cook something delicious.